गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू राधा माधव ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 इट्स गिवन दैट द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशंस ऑफ द टॉप ऑफ अ टावर फ्रॉम टू पॉइंट्स डी एंड ए व्हिच आर 4 मीटर एंड 9 मीटर अवे फ्रॉम इट्स बेस आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री। तो लेट ए बी इज अ टावर एंड एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशंस ऑफ इट्स टॉप from D and A are complementary, that's why we take this angle alpha and this 90 minus alpha. Now we have to prove that the height of this tower, that is CB, is 6 meter. Now take right angle triangle CBD, tan theta is equal to perpendicular upon base, here theta is 90 minus alpha, perpendicular is CB, base is 4. And students, you have to learn this formula that tan 90 minus alpha is equal to cot alpha. CB upon 4, write this equation 1. Again take right triangle CBA, again tan alpha, in this the value of angle is alpha. So tan alpha is equal to perpendicular CB upon base, in this triangle base is 9. Write this as equation 2 and multiply equation 1 by equation 2 to get cot theta into tan theta is equal to CB upon 4 into CB upon 9. Cot theta and tan theta are reciprocal of each other, and you know the multiplication of two reciprocals is 1. So here is 1 and 9 fold are 36, which come here, and this is 36. CB into CB, that is CB square. Now CB is equal to root 36, that is 6 meters. Now it is proof that the height of the tower is 6 meters. In our next video, we will discuss a new chapter. Thank you, students.